Hey, well, it's your turn, follow you.
In the 15 for you, please.
I just want to check hands up on the floor, everyone who is a Manchester United fan. What are you doing? How many were the game last night? Are the three okay? Good game. Fantastic goal by the Nacho. I think we all enjoy the video by the towards the end. Thank you, we did play extra time. We only got some time. We had to play Liverpool this coming Sunday. Okay, any non believers on the floor? Fans of other clubs? This is your big fan. Sir Alex Ferguson stand in honour of our legendary manager. At that time, Razer for 25 years. The stand was renamed in his honour to commemorate that occasion, and he went on to be manager for 6 years, winning 38 major trophies during that time, making him the most successful manager in British football history. And the stand itself is a three-tier stand. We are currently on the bottom tier. There are two tiers sitting directly above us, as well as the cantilever roof, one of the largest within the main stadium in Europe. In fact, so large you can set the pitch behind me all the way to the stand. A much better idea of the size of the stand. And there we believe you will get the very best photographs within the board to show you in the real camera. Much better photographs than you'll get from this particular vantage point. So coming back to the Celtic stand, it has approximately 24,000 people. That's part of an overall stadium capacity of just over 74,300. So it's the largest footballing stadium in the United Kingdom. The only stadium in the UK that normally hosts football matches with a larger capacity is the National Stadium of Wembley in London. It was around about 90,000. That's where England play. That's where Tony and I were on Sunday to witness United winning the Carabao Cup, which is fantastic. Anybody here with the game?
I'm having a nice spot. I wonder if they'll eat after the game, I guess. Oh,